Hello, everybody. Welcome into Talking Fitchburg on this Friday, October 1st, 2021. I'm Jeremy Crosby. Hope you had a wonderful day. Glad you're tuning in with us tonight for another edition of Talking Fitchburg. And we got a busy one for you. It's been a busy show all this week to wrap up the month of September and welcome in October. We'll get you the latest headlines coming up here, including tonight's football game following Talking Fitchburg tonight. Starts at 7 o'clock. We'll have the details coming up. We'll be checking in with the Fitchburg Police Department on quite a few topics. A lot happening in the police department with recruiting. We'll talk about some of the recent shots fired incidents and, of course, some safety tips as well. All that coming up in the digest. In the guest segment, we'll check in with Fitchburg star Kimberly will be here to give us an update of what happened at the recent council meeting and other pieces of news within the city. So let's get into it. We've got some headlines for you. And football is tonight. It's homecoming night tonight as the Verona Wildcats host the Middleton Cardinals. 4-0 Cardinals coming to town tonight, 3-1. Could we have an upset in the making tonight for homecoming? I can't think of a better way to celebrate it. Either way, in the standings, Middleton 4-0, Sun Prairies 4-0, Verona 3-1, and James Madison Memorial, that's 2-2. So those are your top four teams here in the Big 8 Conference. And we'll have that coverage live on the community channel right here. You got to stay right here at 7 o'clock so you can tune in for that. Other news, we got the fall hydrant flushing going on. This starts on Monday. Fire hydrant flushing will start on Monday, October 4th, and will finish on Friday, October 29th. Flushing will occur Monday through Friday from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. Due to flushing, water may be temporarily discolored. So please make sure that you open up your water faucets to full flow, the cold water, full flow for a few minutes before doing laundry in the evening to avoid damage. And we'll be talking with Bill Balke about this on Monday on Talking Fitchburg of how they'll be doing that process. All right, the mayor's proposed budget is out. If you haven't checked this out yet, it is online. The proposed 2020 operating budget available at our website, fitchburgwi.gov. You can go and review that and check out what the mayor has proposed this year. I would say department head meetings coming up next week. They'll be sharing their input on their parts of the budget. Daily lane ramp closures will be happening next week on the Beltline. This will be happening on the Beltline between Whitney Way and John Nolan Drive. Lanes will be closed 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. on October 3rd and 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. Monday through Thursday, October 4th through the 7th. So please be aware, it's going to be some extra traffic backups. And Dane, our Department of Health Services has encouraged you to get your flu shot this year. If you haven't already, Wisconsin or DHS has encouraged everyone to get vaccinated for influenza this fall. Vaccine is another layer of protection to prevent against serious illness, hospitalization, death, and from preventable diseases. All right, that does it for the headlines. It was a quick one. Coming up next, we open up our interview with the police department right here on Talking Fitchburg.